started out like a canvas, and God started painting on me. But I took the paintbrush from Jesus and painted what I wished to see. And the colors I painted kept running, and the objects were all out of sight. I had made a great big mess of my painting. My way now seemed so unwise. But then I brought my painting to Jesus. All the colors and all the pieces so wrong. In the markets of earth, it was worthless. But his blood made my painting belong. And he worked with no condemnation, and he never even mentioned the big mess I had made. Then he dipped his brush in a rainbow and signed it, "The price has been paid." When I gave the brush back to Jesus, when I gave the brush back to canvas to fill.